blood leaks into the machine. The cartilage has been removed here, and that gives it that more natural look. That deep bowl that she had has been reduced significantly. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and suture that together, and then put one more stitch to bring it back, and that's going to give us this beautiful natural result. Right at 15 millimeters.